Yay. So, I'm kind of in a weird space right now because I'm making my necklaces. Oh, I'll show you these. But yeah, in a weird guru space. But yeah, this is kind of a pretty one. It's now these are all, they're all hand sewn, and they take quite a while. I went with those pretty pearls in the back also. So I'm trying to make them look more and more slick pearl. But yeah, this is like a Cleopatra style. It's very, very pretty. They're all, I'm liking the wraps more, rather than a clasp. But these ones, they puff up and then you push them down, and then away you go. You're like a little Cleopatra walking all around. So yeah, I'm kind of happy with them. And then I guess you can wear them on your head also if you're gonna be that style. Yeah, that one's a pretty one. Now this one I went with no pearls. It's more just a choker. So yeah, I'm really enjoying this direction. There is a fragility though with the satin that it wants to fray. So I don't know. I'm working on that. If I cover it with beads, though, it's fine, but it's the fragility of it. But yeah, I don't know. This whole guru thing is such a fanaticism, isn't it? With people, you know, I say it, I mention it, and they become fanatics about it, like in a way. And yet, I'm like, well, there was a guy I saw in the store the other day, and he's like a guru type, and I'm like, well. So I'm like open channel to him like instantly, and it's like in a way he had the look, you know, the fashion, the mode of guru. So I'm open channel to him, and I'm wondering, you know, my direct brain thought power and his direct brain thought power meditation wise, you know, if we're in that channel together, you know, or is it really just my own thoughts of want that we're having conversations along the same line. But yeah, I'd like to believe that we're in a group, you know, a hierarchy group of what do you call us? A hierarchy group of good channelers, meditative channel. There has been a lot said about that, and it's like his little trip to the store, you know, in his fluffy shoes. I mean, it's just so like, it's so me in a way, and yet I'm not in fluffy shoes to the store. I just haven't gone the gamut with the fluffy hair and the fluffy shoes to the store. Darn it, I don't know. I'm just a failure of a guru that way. I don't have the look. You know what I mean? So anyway, so there he was in all his heavy guru, and I don't know, purchasing something, a craft, and I'm like, oh my gosh, you know, why does a guru have to purchase something? Why does a guru have to make something? You know, can't he be enough? Can't he be enough for other people, as a good token of, oh my gosh, you know, a stop moment. Like maybe we've gone too far. Maybe you know, just gone too far and just retract, bring it back, and go, where am I going? What am I doing? You know, what is the address of this busy? You know, what is the purpose? You know, what is the real purpose of my life? You know, it's not to make a guru busy. Work, work, work. Here I am working at these necklaces, and I just feel the fright. I feel the fright that I have to hurry and succeed quickly. Make my haute couture, you know. But that's the way it goes. That's the way it's been spewed out at me, you know. And I'm like, well, I don't know. I prefer to live on the high council with him. And other like creatures, I'll call them, like creatures. This one's a fun one. It's more like a collar. They have the collar lines going on out there. Yeah, and the whole thing about the collar Yes, they're very, very small necklaces, aren't they? They're very tiny, but I don't know. You have to have a long neck. I saw this one girl, and she had the longest neck, and in an ad, and she was so thin. It was a long neck, and I'm like, well, they could have stretched it, but no. I mean, these women are really made that way, and I don't know. I don't know. It's kind of a sick portrayal, isn't it, of show it off. This is how we show off our fashion. You know, we have to have this long neck. Yeah. Or it doesn't have the, what do you call it, the eye candy. I don't know. It's a trained populace. That's all I can say. They've been trained that they need a skinny woman to show off clothing, or a skinny man. They've been trained. So you can always untrain them. We don't have to be anorexics out there. You know, we can always untrain them and just go, oh, bring it back a little, you know, and you know, 10 pounds on that one would be beautiful. 10 pounds. There was one girl, and her, you know, that when the arms are this thin in the ad, you know, I just can't handle it. Anyway, and I'm not, you know, I'm not trying to stick up for any fat weight of my own. You know, I'm not trying to do that. But yeah, I mean, there's a point they go too far. Yeah, I cancel meditation stream channel. I like that. I like that place, the High Council, yeah. You're welcome to join, but you know, it's a place where you're not full of the eclectic collections of critique and overdone review of this particular life and place. You know, like I'm talking right now, often critique and overdone review. It's not that place at all. It's a place other. It's a place where it's just a peace and a solve, a peace and a solve. That's all. Anyway, love to you all out. I'm seeing my little lockmate lately, and I really love her. I love the lockmate tone. She's a beautiful little ridiculous voice, isn't it? Those little tickle-tickles. I love them. I love them. Yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna go back to work, back to my little journey here with my line, my designs. Yeah. Fun, fun, huh?